In the remote corners of our planet, beneath the ocean's surface, lies a world as alien to us as distant galaxies. A world that is much closer than celestial bodies, yet more enigmatic and unexplored. It is a realm that takes us on a journey to an entirely different universe, filled with mysteries that baffle the human mind. This world, hidden beneath the azure expanse of the oceans, is a place where sunlight never reaches, where darkness reigns supreme. It is a world that is not designed for the survival of the human species. Depths beyond comprehension, shadows that obscure the impossible averse conditions that challenge the very essence of life as we understand it. In this world, the rulebook of terrestrial life is meaningless. This is the deep sea, the world's largest wilderness, larger and deeper than all other biomes combined. The mysteries of this abyssal world are manifold. Enormous pressures that can crush submarines like aluminum cans. Icy temperatures that can freeze flowing water instantly. The absence of light creates a perpetual night, a darkness so profound that it seems tangible. These extreme conditions have birthed unique ecosystems, ecosystems that wouldn't survive anywhere else on Earth. These are the habitats of creatures that defy our understanding of biology, creatures that seem as if they have landed straight from a science fiction novel. Bioluminescent organisms that glow in the dark, fish that can see in the blackness, monstrous creatures with gaping jaws and needle-sharp teeth, silent predators lurking in the eternal night. From the Mariana Trench in the Western Pacific, the deepest part of the world's oceans, to the Tonga Trench in Pacific, these trenches are home to a plethora of species that continue to amaze and baffle scientists. These trenches are the deepest parts of the ocean, deeper than Mount Everest is high. They house life forms unknown to the human world, organisms that thrive in conditions that would be fatal to most other life forms. These depths are not just home to alien-like creatures, they also hold clues to our planet's past. They contain records of Earth's climatic history, preserved in the layers of sediments. They hold promise for the future too, with potential resources and untapped opportunities. The enigmas of these depths, from the Mariana Trench to the Tonga Trench, continue to enthrall and challenge our understanding of Earth. These depths are more than just an alien world beneath the waves. They are a testament to life's tenacity, a testament to the incredible diversity and adaptability of life on Earth. They are a reminder of the boundless possibilities that our planet holds, possibilities that extend beyond the horizons of our familiar world. The chronicles of deep sea exploration are a testament to our curiosity and determination to uncover the unknown. This yearning, this insatiable thirst for knowledge beyond our reach, beyond our immediate physical perception, is what sets us humans apart. It is our innate desire to delve into the deepest corners of the world, unearthing mysteries that have been long shrouded in the darkness of the unexplored. The journey starts with the initial discoveries of these trenches. A pivotal moment in our history, revealing an entire world lurking beneath the serene surface of our oceans. Recognizing the existence of these trenches was not a mere discovery. It was a startling revelation that our planet housed regions so deep, so alien to our accustomed environments, that they might as well be considered a separate realm. The intricate details of these discoveries, their implications and influence on our understanding of the world, are a narrative as deep and complex as the trenches themselves. The journey of discovery didn't stop there. The thirst for understanding escalated, paving the path for the evolution of technology. Dared to venture further, we found ourselves in need of advanced machinery and equipment that could endure the harsh conditions of these depths, withstand the immense pressure, and illuminate the undying darkness. We needed not just a new kind of technology, but an entirely new language of engineering to interpret and interact with these alien depths. The development of such advanced technology, therefore, was not just an achievement, it was a necessity. This technological evolution was not merely about creating robust machinery, but about designing devices that could capture and relay information from an environment so hostile, so different from our own. This meant not only understanding the physical characteristics of the deep sea, but also comprehending, to some extent, the biology of the alien life forms that reside there. The incredible life forms discovered in these trenches are not just fascinating in their existence, but also in their adaptability. They survive in conditions that would be fatal to most other life forms. From bioluminescent creatures that light up the eternal darkness, to species that have adapted to survive without sunlight, to the largest predator of the ocean, the colossal squid, each discovery paints a picture of an ecosystem that thrives in an otherwise inhospitable realm. Each new species discovered pushes the boundaries of our understanding of life, resilience, and adaptability. The journey of deep sea exploration, thus, has been marked by persistence, by the relentless pursuit of the unknown. This journey is a testament to the inherent human drive to innovate, adapt, and to constantly explore. It is a journey of not just discovery, but also of wonder. The awe-inspiring beauty of these marine ecosystems, the diversity and adaptability of the life that exists there, and the defining role they play in shaping our understanding of the planet make this journey an extraordinary adventure. The chronicles of deep sea exploration are a testament to our curiosity and determination to uncover the unknown. From the initial discoveries of these trenches to the development of advanced technology that lets us probe these depths and the incredible life forms discovered, the journey has been marked by persistence, innovation, and wonder. Despite our progress, these deep realms remain largely unexplored, their secrets only starting to emerge. It is a vast abyss that completely dwarfs the most towering of mountains and the deepest of valleys on dry land. Our oceans stretch out over more than two-thirds of our planet's surface, reaching depths that dwarf our tallest mountains. These underwater domains are a realm of darkness, silence, and pressures that could crush a nuclear submarine like an aluminum can. Yet, they are also teeming with life. From luminescent jellyfish to giant squids, and from colorful coral reefs to the silent, predatory sharks, these species have adapted to survive and thrive in these harsh conditions. These creatures, they aren't just surviving, they are thriving, evolving in the utter blackness and bone-chilling temperatures. They have developed unique ways to hunt, communicate, and reproduce, many of which are still unknown to us. Their existence is a testament to nature's incredible creativity and adaptability. These deep realms are also home to resources that carry incredible potential for the future of humanity. Metals, natural gases, and even potential medicinal compounds lie dormant in these regions, awaiting our discovery. They could power our cities, fuel our industries, and perhaps even cure some of our most challenging diseases. However, the deep sea is a fragile ecosystem. The smallest changes can have a catastrophic effect, causing ripple effects that can be felt across the entire planet. It is our responsibility to tread carefully, to understand before we exploit, to cherish and protect this haven of life. Yet, despite the dangers, the deep sea continues to fascinate us with its profound mystery. It is a world that lies right beneath our feet, yet it might as well be another planet. It has a gravity that pulls us, a curiosity that compels us to explore. The scientific efforts to explore these depths are monumental. Researchers endure harsh conditions and dedicate years of their lives to uncovering the secrets of the deep. Their findings not only reveal the wonders of our natural world, but also provide essential knowledge that could help us protect these fragile habitats and the remarkable species that call them home. Our understanding of these realms is expanding, slowly but surely. With every expedition that descends into the abyss, we uncover a piece of the puzzle, a fragment of the grand story of life on our planet. But there is still so much more to learn, so much more to discover. As we continue to push the boundaries of our capabilities and our curiosity, it's clear that we've only just begun to scratch the surface. The mysteries of the deep are a call to action, urging us to continue exploring, pushing the boundaries of our knowledge, and marveling at our planet's wonders. We invite you to delve deeper into the mysteries of our planet's deepest places. There is a world down there, hidden beneath the crashing waves and deep beneath the azure oceans, that is waiting to be discovered. With every deep sea dive, we uncover more about this underwater world. A world filled with creatures we could not have imagined, ancient shipwrecks holding stories of old, and geological formations that tell a tale of our planet's past. Just think about the Mariana Trench, the deepest part of the world's oceans. It's a place where sunlight never reaches, where the pressure is like having 50 jumbo jets piled on top of you. It's an environment like no other, a place that pushes the boundaries of life on Earth. Yet, there are creatures down there, living all odds. What can they tell us about life's ability to adapt? What other secrets do they hold? Consider the thermal vents on the ocean floor, where water heated by the Earth's core gushes out. They're like underwater geysers, creating an ecosystem entirely independent of the sun's energy. In fact, may give us clues about how life began on Earth, or how it could exist on other planets. Every dive into these fiery depths is a dive into the origins of life itself. Have you ever wondered about the tales that old shipwrecks could tell? Stories of brave voyages, of storms and battles fought, of treasures lost and found. Each dive into the ocean's depths is like flipping through the pages of a history book. What more could we learn from these submerged time capsules? The depths more history than any museum on land. There is so much more to the world beneath the waves than meets the eye. Each dive, each exploration, uncovers a new layer, a new mystery. The only way to truly understand this world is to plunge into, to feel the weight of the water above you, to see the strangeness and beauty of what lives below. This world is not just for scientists and adventurers, but for anyone with a thirst for knowledge and a spirit of adventure. Stay updated with our latest explorations. Immerse yourself in the knowledge we accumulate with each dive. Find a fascination in the bizarre creatures that call the deep home. Marvel at the geological wonders that have been formed over millennia, and feel a thrill at the history that lies buried beneath seabed. With every exploration, we uncover more of our planet's hidden depths, but our adventure is far from over. The exploration is far from over, and the most thrilling discoveries may yet lie ahead. The depths beckon, and the secrets of the abyss await.